To import ICC profiles into Flexi Production Manager, start by going to your printer setup, select and click on Default Job Properties, go to the Color Management tab, select Output Profile, and click Add. From there, browse onto your computer to the location where you have your ICC profiles, select the profiles, and click Open. This will add the media profiles into Production Manager and let you select different media. Now, if you don't have ICC profiles, you can find some in the SAi Cloud. To open the SAi Cloud window, click View, Cloud Page, and in your SAi Cloud window, click on Printer Profiles. This opens your web browser to a web page where you can select the printer manufacturer and the model. Click Download. This will download a zip file of those profiles to your computer. From there, you unzip the profiles. Then go back to Production Manager and import the profiles as shown at the beginning of this video.